My name is Piper.
I'm Kendall.
I'm Michaela.
I'm Monique East.
I'm London.
And our subject is obesity.
You look yummy.
Stop. This is getting out of hand.
No.
Yeah, obesity can cause severe heart disease.
Type 2 diabetes.
It can cause problems in the hips and knees.
And sleep apnea.
Oh, well, I have been struggling with those kind of things.
Let's get some help.
Everybody say hello to our new friend.
Hi, friend.
Soap.
Guess I gotta introduce myself. Okay. So, I'm Piper.
Hi, Piper.
And I'm struggling with obesity.
Obviously.
Hey, stop it.
Well, she's half the size of a barge.
I'm sorry, Freshman.
She's
a little bit moody.
Obesity is an illusion.
Anyways, I am looking for some help.
I have an idea. How about we set up 5 ways to get rid of your obesity?
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Let's go!
Soap.
One of the ways is exercise. One of the ways is eating healthy. One of the major keys is sleep. Water too. You should weigh yourself regularly and keep a food log.
Thanks, guys. I feel great.
Whee!